Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We've made our way past the Barrier of Darkness. Finally going to an area we haven't been, and we're heading towards it since we've been since the beginning of the game. And even then, we're not allowed to really explore it. Oh, wow. Avin says, the cathedral. It brings back so many memories. Gawain says, yeah, it's been exactly 8 years. But it's strange, says Michelle. I thought they would be waiting for us, since this is the Octum's Apostles' main headquarters. Ritchie says, let's be careful. They may be hiding and waiting for us. Sounds like a plan. Surprised they let you leave. Alright. Just empty. And that's where... Okay. This does look familiar. Well, it was. So what if we go up these stairs, then? I guess this is a chapel, says Avin. This is where Professor Esperius... Gawain says, damn those Octum Apostles, I can't believe they would destroy this place. An old man's voice says, I've been waiting for you, Avin, Sir Gawain. Oh, he's not an old man, he's a dead man. You are, says Avin. Gawain says, Sir Esperius, you're...
I still haven't been able to let go of this world, hence I'm still hanging on. There are a few things I must tell you.
Things that you have to tell us, says Avin.
First, it's about Bellias. You may already know this, but Bellias was a respectable oracle in the Bardas Church. He was my beloved student, and he had expectations to be the next supreme priest. But Bellias changed after a certain incident occurred. Ever since he went to Truth Island off the coast of Dorks...
Truth Island? Yells Avin, I guess.
Gawain says, this is the first time I've heard this. Bellias apparently got a revelation at the ruins of the island. After that, Bellias left the church and became an Octum Apostle.
Michelle says, the shrine is said to show a different revelation, you mean? Based on the viewer. What did Lord Bellias see at the ruins?
I don't know the answer to that, foreigner.
Hey, he's hot-blooded. Check it and see.
Regardless of the contents of the revelation, spelled right now, Bellias is acting upon his own beliefs. He is acting upon his beliefs in order to revive Octum, who has already sunk into the depths of the Hades. Any metal is the key for that to happen.
What does that mean? Says Avin.
Imel, the Durga's daughter, is the key to open Hades' gate. I fear that she was taken to the sealed land so that she may be used in the ritual to revive Octum. Sealed land, says Avin. That is the vast area that spans underneath the cathedral. It is said that it's the closest place to Hades. It is said that on the last floor is where Hades' gate rests. That's where Emel is, says Avin. I know Bellias very well. He can be very determined in order to reach his goal. I was the one who trained him to be that way. I was unable to protect the cathedral from Bellias. Avin, forgive me. I was the cause of all these problems. Professor Esperius, please let me say what I could not say 8 years ago. Sir, thank you very much. I thought it was going to be like, screw you! I am here only because you protected me, so please stop blaming yourself.
You are such a kind child. Thank you. Now I can sleep peacefully.
Sir Asparius, says Avin. Gawain says, he was such an honorable man. Honorable until the end. Or until to end. Yeah. Thanks to him, we know where Emel is. Let's go to the underground sealed land. Is this something we want? What is this? Oh, never mind. Alright, well, I'm glad we headed for the upstairs area so we can hear all that. Stuff blocking our way, huh? This that I can't get past. Oh, there's stairs there. So how can we get... over there? Do we have to... Do we come down from upstairs that way? We might. Because I see a little patch of green at the very edge, see that? And that's what the upstairs looks like. Ah, I see it. So the stairs there. That way we can't go. Just being thorough, guys. You know me. Oh, that's the way we came in. Okay. This is the way around. Now we go down. Is this the sealed land? Can't get anywhere over here. Interesting. Yeah, I believe this is the final dungeon of the game. I think it's in a couple parts though. Oh, who is this? This is the underground of Cathedral. Avin says, I didn't know this was here.
Did you know that guy was there? He's standing right there. Gawain says this used to be the top secret area of the Bardas Church. No one was allowed to enter except for very special reasons. There is a heavily sealed hall at the lowest level. Michelle says, that's the hall leading to the sealed land, right? Yes. The seal was fairly strong, but it looks like Lord Bellias managed to break it. That's why he was able to create the barrier of darkness around Cathedral. Oh, that's a monster. There's some NPC just waiting for us. Evil swordsman. Oh, we gotta build up our magic stuff. Curse sword. Oh, spell sealed. Bring him down. That way, or we can go this way. Well, this way's a dead end, so we can go that way. Oops, battle on the stairs. Oh boy. Oh, you know what? I want to check this out. The Tsar spirit. Oh, nice. Two hits. I'm casting slow. Slow down, Gawain. Protector of Fire, I call on you for help. Cool. Feel the cleansing of fire. Poisoned? Swordsmen have a few different capabilities here. But it will not save them. Poison and sealed. Maybe that's why they call it the sealed land, because they seal all the spells there. Hey, hey, Gawain and Michelle. Hold on, I gotta heal up a little bit. I gotta heal one person a little bit. Alright, now we'll kick your butt. He's binding someone else. Missed. No bind for you. Alright, Gawain, level 39. And Michelle, this is the second time that happened to him recently. He's 15 points away. Last time it happened to him, he was like 3 points away from the level. That was crazy. Close enough. Okay. This guy was hit, so we will finish the job. And Michelle, level 39 as well. Look at these two, racing to catch up. A couple more battles and they will. Hold on. Michelle Gawain. Yeah, Ratisse still has a little bit more magic than he does. South or... oh, north then. Oops. Crash right into you. Oh, evil oracle and swordsman. Alright, we need to take care of the oracle. She's not going to be able to reach, so these two guys, oracle. These two guys, swordsman to me. Even get a chance to go. So yes, of course, I realize we have all full meters for the deadly finishing move type things, but I'm saving it for a boss battle. Nothing here, okay. Too many! Everyone pile on the oracle. Missed. We didn't miss. Thank you.
slow will not save you. See what I mean? So now I get lost in here. I want to see what's up there still. That's alright, we'll kill you anyway. Missed. If I had two people bound, I'd make sure to unbind someone. Because you don't want to have everyone bound, then everything's over. Avin? Nope, 3 points left and Rutis with 15 left. I want to see what's up here. Kind of got chased away, but... let's see what's on the other side of that thing. I don't know what that is. Some kind of a fountain, a pool or something? Oh, oracle? Oh, there's two oracles now. I do not approve. Two oracles. Flare a ghost. Ouch. Another flare ghost. Avin, level 39. Rutis, 39 as well. Yay. We got an SPR Kingdom 2. And I believe that's something... We either didn't actually get it, or we had 9 and now we have 10. So I want to see what was on the other side of this. Oh, nothing, right? Okay. Oh, can't catch me, stinker. Alright, let's go on this way. And from here... What are these things? That's a dead end here. So our way is clear once again. Oh, stairs down. There's a whole bunch of these guys in here. Oh, we can't avoid them all. Yay. I love when we get to kill them and they don't even get to attack. They're like dead before they can move. I love it. You're really messing him up. Wanted to get the other oracle though. We need to heal up. Oh, there's a sorcerer there. Let's get him. Rarest for Gawain. Thank you.
gave him energy to attack his foes. No, oh, that Deathquake again. Had enough of this when we fought Borgied. Toss her down. Kind of run away from these guys a little bit. Okay. Black magic. Actually, I think Gawain should take a turn. An eerie voice says, "I commend your ability to come this far." You do? That voice, yells Avin. "Master Bellias," Ruti says. "He's not your master anymore." Okay. The banquet is about to begin. Great Octum is finally awake. Soon the world will enter a period of destruction and regeneration. You're lucky to be able to witness these monumental changes. Avin says, "We didn't come here to listen to your crap." I love it. "Give me back Emel and Mile." I did not expect such narrow-mindedness from the owner of the sacred sword. The moment that will determine the fate of the world is approaching, and you're still fixated on your petty little concerns. Retis, I will give you one last chance. Leave that young man and return to me. You deserve to be one of those who will build the new world. Master Bellias, I have always respected you. You showed me the purpose of life when my life was miserable. But while traveling with Avin, I found a new purpose. The new world that will be born after the destruction of the current one may be beautiful and perfect, but I still want to live here, where there are people I care about, no matter how ugly, polluted, and imperfect it is. I see. Then there's nothing more to say to you. You're hereby expelled from the Octum's apostles. From this moment on, you and I are enemies. Come fight me with all your power. Strike me down with all of your hatred. Master Bellias, Ruti says. Thank you. Gawain says, Lord Bellias, why? You are a man of reason. The world may not be perfect, but will destroying and recreating it necessarily be better? Surely it's possible to maintain what we have and slowly improve it. Why are you asking Octum for help? Bellias says, if you want to know, come to the bottom of the sealed land. If you can, then I'll tell you everything I know. Of course, you must get past me to get there. Mile! Looking lifeless. Mile! Yells Avin. Crap! Says Avin. Mile, come on! Wake up! Lord Bellias says, I cast a forbidden spell from the Book of Life upon him. He can't see you or hear you. So has he nowhere to throw his boomerang? The only way to bring him back to his senses is to take his life. What are you saying? Yells Avin. Owner of the sacred sword, you cannot achieve your goals without some pain. If you can endure that pain, then come find me. Wait, Bellias! Mile is still looking lifeless. Mile,